once knew a feller, a traveling mate, not bad as fellas go. He was happiest when he was miserable, if ever that could be so. He would wake up every morning with the world upon his back. And so for the want of a better name, we called him Happy Jack. If ever you've traveled on outback tracks, as most of us sometimes do, with anxious eyes on the petrol gauge in the hope it will see you through, and you're 100 miles from nowhere and 80 still to go, you'll hear his voice like the crack of doom, the petrol's getting low. And when you're out on the black soil flats and you know what some rain can do, you hope for the best as you head for the west and you whisper a prayer or two. And just when you're halfway over and starting to breathe again, he'll say with a sigh and a mournful eye, I think we're in for rain. And when on a long and lonely run, nothing in between, the town you left is away in the past, the next one a distant dream, oh, he'll prick up his ears and listen, and then in accents low, I don't like the noise she's making, boss, the diff's about to go. When you've bumped over corrugation so deep you could bury a cow, you say to yourself it's pretty bad, but the worst must be over now. Then he'll look at you with a woeful look and furrows on his brow. The last 50 miles of the road, they say, is the worst in Australia now. Oh, I wonder where he is today, this travelling mate I had. Wherever he is, it's safe to say that things are really bad. If it's not the diff, it's something else, or the petrol's getting low. It's pounds to peanuts, and that's a bet, something's about to go.